där vill ha zombie nina zoo.
Hello YouTube, this is Mr. Deacon, and this is Volume 6, Episode 8, Dead End, Riwi. Let's just start this. I've turned this down a little bit. We always start with this Genlock trailer they have. But if you want to watch this when I do watch this, you can wait for this to come out and watch it the same day, or you can watch it ahead like I do when it comes out. After this, I have to do stuff and I'll have self-rendering at the same time, so let's see how this is. What was this called again? Dead End. I just watched Sword Online Episode 11, Fairy Tail Episode 11, One Piece Episode, and now this. And do the intro to Day 3 of 12 Days of Christmas, so. Okay, I don't know how this is going to play out, because last one ended with them trying the front gate and it automatically doesn't work. It looks like John's going to try to talk to Ozpin or get Ozpin to come out, because Ozpin is probably going to be the only hope here right now for them to get to Atlas. Okay, now the episode starts. Yeah, the front gate. They don't care. I'm gonna say she's not YC. What the hell is with those two? I'm liking those two. They're super cool. She's, it's not a friend. Oh. They have to break into the base. Break into the base. By yourself. Break into the base. You have to break into the base. Break into the base. They need to talk to Ospin. No, you're not. You can't talk to him. He's. They don't know what happened. He's not with us anymore. They have to tell him. I don't think I'd give up even fighting against Immortal. You're not one to talk. They're not going to listen to you. I see where he's coming from, though. So that was the thumbnail we saw there. Are they going to be okay? Is that a question? Not when Ember gets here. And Ember will come. You have to find him. You have Uncle Crow. But if you do use that question, Siam can't use it for 100 years. That's a good you might as well. He was dead by then. Because they hunted and killed to extermination. Or blind them. Can't go that fast. You have to start with baby steps. Ah. the people you love, people closest to you. You guys really did a number on him. He might be trying to head home, all we know. Crow and Nasir are right now gone. And Nasir, you really have to look out for Asuka too. Because Asuka is only a child upon the city, and Crow is also, he could drink himself to death, all we know. So you got two loose cannons running amok. Otherwise, I'd say 9 out of 10, and wow, we have a lot to look forward to, and it's gonna be just trying to get them back together, but still. Otherwise, thank you guys so much for watching. If you like the video, like, if you haven't already subscribed, I recommend subscribing to the channel, keep up content. Otherwise, this has been Mr. Crazy again, signing off. Have a good morning, have a good afternoon, have a good night, wherever you are. Just have a good day. And hopefully I see you guys next video. Peace.